Hey everybody, welcome back to Watch Dogs. One, I know, I haven't shut up, radio. I haven't done an episode of this in like a month, because that's just how the schedule's going now. And two, I know that Legion is out. I want to finish this game first, one, so I can actually finish the LP and not just leave it lingering for another, like, decade. Because I want to get this done and then move on to Legion, because I have something that I want to do with that playthrough now that I know what is in it. Stay tuned for that. I gotta beat this game first. I think I did this mission! Did I not do this mission? I remember doing the thing with Bedbug. That sounded weird. I should not leave such big pauses while I think of the next word in my sentence. No, did I? No, I didn't fudge it. Okay. I could have sworn that we already did the damn thing with this mission. I could have sworn we already did that. I'm so confused. I don't remember what I did last time. I looked at my calendar, I'm like, I have my schedule on my dry erase calendar. That's why I have a dry erase calendar. It's because I can just schedule things. Or at least write out a tentative schedule. Like, it says the last episode would probably like November 7th? It's now almost December 1st. It's actually like 45 minutes away from December 1st, so that's... It tells you when I'm recording this. I could have sworn that I did this mission. But I guess no, because now we gotta go... I don't remember things I've seen of this game. Like, whether it's my playthrough or somebody else's playthrough. Because I know for a fact we gotta go kill Iraq. I just could have sworn that we already did the part before that part, but unless that part is this part, and I don't know. We're still in like chapter 2, because chapter 2 is the longest one. It's like 15 missions that are all like 40 minutes long. But I'm like, my brain is breaking just trying to think, like, what did I do already? I remember having trouble with the gang shootout. How do I get out of this goddamn car? Let me out! We did one thing with this boy, and it was, I got, what's his face, where am I going? Specialize in BDSM? Hey, girl! I got a mission to do, hold up. It's... Where... Planting a bug. It's supposed to be right here. You are sorry? What? Oh, I can get in here. Oh, I'm an idiot. Bazinga! I don't remember this, so... So, yeah.
Bedbug better come through. Putting a lot of faith in this kid. I don't know if he's up for the job.
Some might say too much faith. Right, that someone is me.
Let's hope I don't kill him.
Well... Hope I don't get him killed, okay? Because if I have to take control of him and sneak into places... It's not gonna be the best. I'll say that much. Neat little club y'all got. Oh, Jesus. Oh, God, no. Uh-oh. Don't pull out things. Thanks, Aiden. What? No. Uh-oh. No, put it away. Put it away. Don't wanna whip it out in public. What's my run button? Do I have a run button? Yeah, okay. It's stupid. That's correct. I should have brought my car. God damn it. Hey, this looks like my car. My car. I paid for it. It's mine. All All right, get to the destination. Profit? I don't know, man. Bro, I'm not even near you. Calm the fuck down.
I gotta get inside that building and stay very close to Bedbug's signal. If we lose communication, that could panic the kid.
I'm nowhere near. What, are you trying to bluff me? Born with one testicle. Would you like to be missing? Would you like something? You're stepping to me, bro. Bucket? Beep beep, motherfucker!
Hey.
You got
hey,
motherfucker. That's not nice to call me what you just called me, okay? That's not nice. That wasn't fucking planned. Aiden, goddammit. There it is. If I can find you, I will. There you are. Dick. You got one more in there, it says. There you are. Peek. Peek for daddy. There we go. Leave no witnesses alive. I didn't know that was a mission. I'm good at those missions. Kinda. Alright. Unlock this. Bazinga! I remember doing the what do you call it?
Yeah.
The camera one.
Yeah. Where are you?
Don't know, can't look around.
Go. My finger's still on the play button if I think you're stalling me.
I found him. Bleep bloop bloop bleep bloop bloop.
He trusts you. You made sure of that. What's on Iraq's floor?
I don't know, man. Rooms? There's one room Iraq don't let nobody inside.
You're going in today.
Oh, no way. I can't. Listen. It's got some security door.
You're covered. Just get your phone near it. You're going inside that room.
I ain't no snitch. I don't talk to the cops.
Good. I'm not a cop.
Not a cop.
I'm so scared, man.
Oh, no.
Listen to what I say and move when I tell you.
This boy is dead then.
Okay, okay.
Move. Move, move, move.
Okay.
Come on, buddy.
It ain't worth it, man.
Stop saying it ain't worth it. Over here, move.
Go.
Alright.
Fucking run your ass off. No shit.
Oh, fuck, bro. Fuck.
Relax. How old are you?
19. I'm 19, man.
Jesus. You're still a kid.
I need to get in that room. Where's the thingy?
For my age.
There it is.
Fuck, man. Fuck.
Language. Languine.
Okay, now.
Yeah.
Go,
yeah.
Go.
This is crazy.
No shit, bud. How do you think I feel? I probably want him to move. Yeah, that guy's gotta move, and when he starts to move, I'm gonna move him there.
Okay, move.
Don't get snippy with me. Okay, bud? You have to... get... somewhere? It is unclear... where I have to get you. So I'm... okay.
Go, quickly.
Yeah.
Fucking run your ass off, homie.
I don't want to do this.
Hey, yo! Man, you son of a bitch. Oh, I forgot these missions. I forgot about these missions. That's on me. That's my bad. Okay, you start there. That's excellent. That's good, sweetums. Stop with the fucking language, bro.
How old are you?
19
with a fucking potty mouth.
Jesus. You're still a kid.
Grandma says I was always big for my age.
You can say you're big for your age. Fucking gigantic for your age. Okay, so he can see through there, so that's not great. What does this do? It's time to decide, yo, get a video, I will make you main man. You fuck. Oh, I can attract him. Okay, you are gonna have to... Oh, fuck, man. I gotta get him in a better position. That's not what I actually meant. Hey, what happens if I just tell you to move there? Do you move into this oh, fuck, you're an idiot. Do I really give a fuck about this kid? I don't think I do. From what I've seen, none of these types of missions exist in Legion, so I think we cool there. You gotta move there. I need to find a way to get in.
Relax. How old are you?
I could make people's things explode, but I don't care about you that much, kid.
Still a kid.
Grandma says I was always big for my age.
Okay, you're gonna have to stay there. This dude's gonna have to move. Ah, fucking Christ. I gotta get him here, because then...
Fuck, man.
Line of sight? This is not the greatest.
Move.
Okay.
Go. Fucking run! No, you're an idiot.
Why are you hanging around with these assholes?
This is bad. He's gonna turn around.
Well, I thought they were.
He's got no periphery.
Yeah.
Kid?
No. You?
Probably. Shit, man. Don't make me laugh.
Yeah. That could be bad. Okay, move.
Yeah. I shouldn't be here, man.
You keep saying that. You're not instilling, confidence in me. I'll say that.
I wonder who could fix this.
You're a little bitch. You are a clown. You're a fucking clown. I can't see a damn thing. Spooky. Oh God, I hate this. It's a ghost, God damn it. Do you not believe? You gonna get fucked?
Shit breaks all the time. Nothing new here.
Go quickly.
It's a fucking ghost!
Be here, man.
What do you think you're doing here?
Shut up. God, where's he gonna put me? Where's he gonna put Tyrone? Oh, he's right there. Okay, cool.
Why are you hanging around with these assholes?
And my family. Well, I thought they
fuck
were.
You! How do you see shit, you bitch?
You got family?
Yeah.
Kids?
No. You?
Probably.
Yeah, that could be bad.
Oh shit, that's scary, isn't it?
Yo, who's doing this shit?
Okay, now.
Alright.
Go.
This is crazy.
Oh no, the shutters, they're spooky.
That ain't right. I wonder who could fix this.
I don't want to do this.
Go investigate.
Now, go.
Yeah.
You don't see shit, you stupid. Dude, shut up. Tell me what's worth it or not. Okay. I guess I gotta get you here.
Okay. See that conversation?
Just get close enough.
Only a rat can get in, man.
Hold up a sec. I need to look through your camera.
Oh, Jesus.
Computer's through there.
Why are you doing this, man?
Damn, he's fast.
It's complicated.
We got plenty of time.
Iraq was involved in something that hurt my family. I want answers.
That ain't so complicated.
Okay. All right. Oh, geez, don't intrude. I don't know what that would do, first of all. Fuck it. Oh, okay, that's what that do. This is gonna be something flapdoodle, isn't it? Yep, there it is. No, fuck off. Do the thing I want you to do. Uh-oh. There it is. Okay. Oh, Jesus. Bazinga!
Oh, man, I can't be in here.
Just give me a minute.
Shut the fuck up! This.
I told you, ain't nobody but Iraq.
Quiet.
Shut up, child! You buffoon! God, okay. Okay, that one's unlocked there. I'm assuming we push that one there. Do that. Come on, Bazinga. Give me the Bazingies. There we go. Encrypted? Guess what? I don't care.
Computer's through there.
Fucking cold, man.
Yeah, it's to cool the servers. Jesus. That's some serious hardware. There. Get close. Shit.
What?
Just stay there. Wait, that's not enough. Go back.
God damn it, bedbug.
Bedbug, what's this shit?
No, look, it ain't what it looked like.
What'd it look like to you? Because it looked like a super-sized fucking betrayal to me. How the fuck you even get in
here?
No,
hold on. No. I love you, man. You know that. Who bought you? Quinn?
No. Don't wait, man. Don't you lie to me. No. Don't you fucking lie to my face. This how you repay me for taking you in.
Come on, cuz. Look, we family. You know it wasn't me. He made me do it.
What the fuck?
He's real close. No, don't drop me, cuz. Don't drop me.
Get down there. Find that bitch.
You use a bitch. A fine swell job that kid did.
Oh no. Bed bug.
Put the gun away. We don't know what's out here.
He just murdered his own cousin? Did I get him killed?
I don't think. Oh god, it's an escape mission, son of a bitch. Oh my god. Do I have. Oh, sweet Jesus, I forgot how to drive car. I need to find the ocean. I remember that as my friend.
We got your AA assist, baby. Let's do it.
God, you guys, I hate this. Man, Ubisoft. Oh, shoot at me. Oh, pew pew pews and shit. The fuck out the way! I'm not your cuz. How do you know where I'm going to be at all times? Literally makes no sense. I don't know what you said. I'm gonna be honest with you, you're too muffled. Speak clearly. That for truce? Is that what you think? Bitch, I my queen is the ocean. If there was a boat here, which there is, I will get away. You can't get in the water. Cars don't float, but Aiden's float. Are you fucking shooting me? I'm zigzagging, goddammit. I gotta remember that area. There's a boat there. There's a boat there! It's a boat. I can get the fuck out of here. Oh my god, did I get that kid killed? I don't give a fuck, Aiden. The Aiden that is playing you right now, real Aiden, is not giving a flying fuck about that child.
Did he just murder his own cousin?
Yes, we've been through this. Now to the lake. I wish you told me a boat was here. Boat, right there. Boom, let's get there. Oh shit, they see me.
I hope there's enough.
I probably fucking not, but eh. Whatevs. That's an immovable object, damn. If I were a boat, where would I be? Right fucking here. Time to get into the water. Aiden, swim back to the boat. It's your only saving grace at this point in time. Get up on the dock. On the dock. Aiden, climb. Aiden, climb. Good boy. Commandeer this vessel. Haha, Steamboat Willie sends his regards, bitch. I just gotta make it to the ocean. The love of my life. He fucking got in a boat and just took off, man. We can't stop that. We can't fight that. We don't got boats and shit. Told those fucking Steamboat Willie sends his regards. Yeah, I am lost, actually. Thank you for... Ow, oh, no. Such a leisurely drive, not a care in the world.
We fucked this one up. Come on, y'all. Let's get out of here.
That's right. You done fucked up. You fucked with Aiden Aquaman Pierce.
Tell me you got something.
It was only a partial download, but I definitely got something.
Thank God.
It's like his computer is full of blackmail on everybody. Just listen to these folder names. Police Chief Sex Tape. Bloom CEO bribe, CTOS breaches.
Rax sitting on the most dangerous weapon in the city. When did the cops stay away? He's probably had a chat with the police chief. Can you see what's inside the folders?
Not yet. I'm trying.
Is there a folder for the Merlot?
Merlot. Yes, there is.
Good. I'll be there soon.
Once I'm done fishing, gotta get dinner. Oh, my XP go up exponentially, a level. Cool, what do I gotta do now? Do I gotta go back to... the hideout, or... waiting for a phone call, as usual.
Hey, this thing still works?
Hey, you're alive.
You need to get out of there.
I am out. I just thought maybe I could help you get your answers, you know, about your family. That video we saw on the screen, Iraq asked me about it, asked me what I knew about Rose Washington.
Rose Washington?
I don't know who she is, but that's the girl in the video. Iraq says she's dead.
Okay, thanks. That might help.
Yeah, You and me? We done?
We're done. You did good, Bedbug.
Great. Can you tell me where to go next? That'd be really helpful. Oh, God. International waters!
He made a lot of noise at Rossi Fremont. Please give me good news.
Iraq's got dirt on a lot of people. His computer's full of it. Everybody from politicians to CTOS execs. The Merlot is in there, too.
I knew it. I told you it was there.
It's encrypted. I don't have access to it, but that video we found at the Merlot, the woman's name is Rose Washington.
Rose Washington.
I followed your IP. Now give me my sister.
But we're just starting. That video is important to someone. Important enough to attack me, to attack your niece.
Careful, Damien.
Come on, I know you want to follow this to the end as much as I do.
That wasn't our deal.
Oh, but it was. You said it's encrypted. Then your job's not done.
No, you're not gonna do this.
I can do whatever I want.
Hey, it's me.
Nikki, how you doing?
I'm tired. They're taking care of me, I guess. Just come get me, please.
Okay. There's other people with you. All right, that's fine. Just be ready for anything. Coming to get you.
I need to see Jax. How's he doing?
He's...
Good question!
He's a brave boy.
He takes after his mother. But he's stubborn like his bullheaded uncle.
Yeah, I guess he is. Doesn't take no for an answer.
Time's up. Ta-ta.
I should have expected this from Damien. He's working an angle. I want something more. All right. One thing at a time. I'm gonna need the rest of Iraq's blackmail. Then I got leverage. And then I can deal with Damien.
I mean, you just didn't have to tell him it was encrypted data. You're just like, yeah, I got the data. You're like, all right, fine, cool. How do I bring up my phone? There it is. Oh god, that's right, it's weird. Controls in this game are fucking weird, man. Give me that. Oh, I want the Gambino. Fuck it, give me this one. Durability shit, handling shit, fuck it, let's go.
Alright, she's all prepped, waiting just for you.
You could have pulled it up in front of me, now I gotta play through traffic like I'm goddamn Frogger. I don't know, I was gonna make Frogger noises and I'm like, I haven't played Frogger in a while. That was a weird stutter. Also, a good thing about me finishing this Let's Play before Legion, they can actually fucking fix Legion. No PDI. PDA, shit, PDI, what the fuck's PDI? Public displays of intercourse. Did it, we found it. I thought that was an ad for Cyberpunk. I'm like, yeah, goddamn, that game is taking forever to come out. Yeah, fucking Legion. Oofa doofa. That's a... That and Black Ops Cold War. Two AAA titles that are acting like they were made by fucking one man in a basement somewhere. No, vault, goddammit. Don't take cover. I wanted this in red. MGK? Oh, shit. Eminem's gonna kill me. Where am I going? Oh, I gotta go back to... I could've... Son of bitch. Well, we're taking a joyride. Hey, beep beep, motherfucker. Oh, shit. Beep beep, motherfucker. Like, fucking Scott Cawthon is one man. He makes the Five Nights at Freddy's... series of games. Not anymore. He's not just one man now. He's got steel wool with him. But that motherfucker made five fucking games all without any problems up until FNAF World. He was one dude doing that shit. You're telling me fucking Treyarch and Ubisoft, whoever the fuck, whatever continent made Legion, are worse at making games than one dude? I also don't know if I'm going the right way. Oh, now I am. Oh, God, there's something in my eye. Oh, God. Don't hit my car. It's fragile. something we've learned from the phone app. Show me the Carfax. Son of a bitch. Son of bitch. Fuck it. Beep beep. Aiden coming through.
That's it. I'm done.
You're done. I'm fucking done. Walking, that is. I'm gonna fast travel. Like, good golly, Ms. Molly. Two AAA titles came out in the same year that are just poorly, poorly fucking optimized and run like shit in constant crashes. Absurd. Absurd! At least Treyarch has a fucking excuse. They weren't supposed to be working on that game just yet. I would like to exit, please. Stop looking at your phone, that's rude. Come on. There we go.
Everything alright?
I didn't get much. The upload was cut off.
Shit. I knew it.
Bedbug, you gotta go back in.
I have to find a way in myself.
Are you crazy?
Yes.
Even if you did get inside there. We can't read it. It's encrypted.
What am I supposed to do? Damien has Nikki. Just tell him he can keep her?
Of course not. Of course. I'm not saying that. But he's playing you.
Yeah. I'm not going to give him this before I know what it is. Damien cannot be trusted.
I know that.
All right. Well, let's just deal with one problem at a time. All right? If I can get this information, can you decrypt it?
No. It's way beyond my skill.
Then who then?
Possibly the best character in the game.
That crazy guy. Tobias, he used to work here.
Okay, that's where we start then.
Okay, but we need to be discreet.
Oh, I love that narrative.
Sorry.
Okay. Okay. Wow.
Wow.
Raymond Kenny. It has to be him. He was a software engineer hired for the CTO startup. He created the encryption. The creator always have a backdoor.
Wait, he can decrypt it?
Kenny is crazy good. I bet he built this room. He's a genius. No, I mean a legend.
I'm guessing legends aren't easy to find.
He's way off the grid. No one's heard of him in over a year.
He's lurking somewhere.
I just love that narrative of...
Everyone has a history online.
Oh man, we can't encrypt it. We need somebody who can. What about that fucking old senile dude we had to fucking rescue from a poker game? He can do it.
There. He's covered his tracks very well. But he's bounced through one location a few times.
So we trace it back and we find his location.
In theory, yes. You'll need to reach that point and connect me to the computer. I'll run a search from the bunker.
And we'll have Kenny.
Okay. Oh god, how do I get out of this hellhole? I wish there were like actual fast travels. Where's the butt? Exit. Bunker. I wish there were, like, actual... actual fast travel. Do I have a car out here? Bazinga! Yes, I do. Where the fuck am I going? All the way down here. Not too bad of a drive. What happened to my MGK song? Oh god, what now?
If we find Kenny, you need to be careful. He's a very dangerous man.
Dangerous, huh? What's his story?
He's a Bloom whistleblower, or a cyber terrorist. Depends on who you ask. delivered his message by blacking out most of New York State.
I remember that. 2003. Not just New York, that was most of the Northeast.
Oh my god, I forgot they worked that into the story here.
11 people. They called it a software error.
What the hell was his message?
Kenny was trying to warn everyone. He didn't trust people inside Bloom. But I don't think he expected anyone to die. Now he's in hiding.
And we're about to find him.
The place you're going is the very end point of Raymond's last signal. Hackers hide their locations by routing their packets through botnets.
Yeah, it's a good trick. I've tried it myself. He's probably bounced his signal all across the globe.
We'll have a problem if that signal ends in China or some faraway country.
No, he's here. I don't care if he's gone off the grid. If this is Kenny's ex-Bloom, something tells me he wants to stay close to the action.
Maybe. But if he really was in Chicago, why has he been so quiet? He's not the kind of guy to just sit back and watch.
You said he killed those people. Must be a pretty price on his head. Reason to stay underground.
Sure. Was the blackout in 2003? There's a blackout in New York that lasts like fucking 2 weeks. I don't remember if it's 2003 or like 2004. Something like that. 2002 maybe. I remember living through that.
Problem. I'm picking up a lot of chatter about Rem and Kenny.
That's strange timing. You said this guy's been dark for a year.
I think we might have alerted someone when I find Rem and signal.
So we'll have company waiting for us. All right.
I can't just have a fucking peaceful day out and driving my three diamonds. Where is people to shoot? Fuck me! God damn it! That guy took two to the chest! Yeah, you're fucking right it is. Fucking shithole, man. Oh, I gotta... God damn it. I was like, I could just, like, get in there. Do the damn thing. Be, like, done with it. No. What just happened? I gotta find these dudes first. I wouldn't relax just yet. Oh, are you out here? Are you down here? Drop attack, bitch! I'm an assassin! Missing birth record. Stay dead! You're missing more than birth records! The fuck up! Explode! Hell yes! I just made your friend explode! You think I'm fucking worried about you? Studied forensics.
Shit. Someone's on to us, Clara. Let's make this quick. What am I looking for?
Connect me to the computer. I'll run a search from the bunker.
Ah, cool. Where is it? You cool, bud? I'm sure he's fine. He's just sleeping.
Old school shit. No wonder good cops can't shut the club down.
What?
Clara.
Aw, oh, son of a bitch.
Online.
Ow! I don't remember how to duck! No, god. Hold up. Hold up. How do I crouch? Take cover is A.
Go around.
Fuck, ow, stop shooting me. Stop, please. To my wounds. Yeah, when I fire back, I'll have a fucking AK, goddammit. That's bad. That's bad. That's bad. That's bad. That's bad. Just watch your friend slide down the fucking hill. Why are you not afraid of me?
Detroit, Pensacola, Montreal, New York.
Ow. Ow, my God. Hold on, I gotta reload. Hold that. Ah, oh, fooled you. Classic Call of Duty technique. Throw a grenade at them.
Please tell me we've got it.
It's still going.
Why did you climb up there? You rapscallion, get down there. How are these kids in hoodies taking so many shots at the face? They're just built differently in fucking Chicago, goddamn. Listen, I got what I want. You guys can stand down. Where the fuck are you? I will come and get it. What's up, bitch? Stupid.
Pawnee. That's the best you could come up with, Ray. I better wipe the hard drive.
Ugh.
Anyone else tracking Kenny?
About to hit my car and just leave this fucking place. Just smash the computer. You don't need to hack it. Smash that shit. Take away, you're throwing in the fucking ocean.
Guy's got a lead on Kenny. Can't risk him running with it.
They drive a fucking... What the fuck?
They can't find Kenny. You can't let them.
Great, let me move.
I'll shut them down.
Hurry.
I hate these takedown missions so fucking much. Where's my car? Where's my car? I know they're escaping, goddammit. I was looking for my car. Oh my God, which way is he going? I'm sorry about your pizza. All right, we're at least on the same road as them now. Oh, and I hit a fucking power pole, not a tree. Oh my God, this car sucks. Oh my God, this car sucks. Excuse me, that looked like my car I was driving earlier, but fuck it. Real shame if somebody blacked out everything. I hit you. Get the fuck out of the way! I mean, it's a fucking fire truck. What am I supposed to take it down? I can't. How am I supposed to force this thing off the road? By the way. I escaped successfully. That's dope. Hey, how do I take this fucking thing down? Oh my God. I need a bigger car. I need a fire truck. God damn it. I don't know why he turns the car off every time he gets out of it. Makes no sense. Oh, fuck you, bitch. I should have been able to knock you off. Oh, Jesus. You didn't kill me. I killed me. Hold on. Hey. Says I have to take you down. I shot your friend in the goddamn head. Hold on, I have to reload for some unknown reason. You're stupid. Oh, rescue? Hell yeah, I'll rescue you.
Kenny's mine now.
Thanks. You all right, man?
Why does he have to be in pawn?
I've got you all. It's fine.
Too many bad.
Your savior, Adam. Aiden. Shit, not Adam. Aiden Aquaman Pierce requires your vehicle, sir.
Get out.
No, please.
I will fuck your fuck it, put it down.
Can you hear me?
Fuck
you.
Oh my god, there was a crazy person here. Oh my god.
I got what I need.
Somebody shot somebody.
You're actually going after Ray Kenny. I can't believe we found him.
Haven't found him yet, but we're close.
I found a signal.
Help, you know? If he decrypts those files, he's exposing himself.
This guy was a whistleblower. You said those files had blackmail on Bloom.
There was blackmail on everyone.
I think an ex-Bloom radical would find that hard to resist.
When you find Ray Kenny, what do you have to offer him? We've seen what happens when we dig. If he helps us decrypt those files, he's exposed.
I'll find something. There's a reason he's hiding.
You're yeah. Such a fucking Debbie Downer.
Bloom. Expose their abuse.
I can work with that.
You're going to threaten him?
No. A whistleblower wants justice. You may be looking for a cause.
How the fuck do I get this dude?
I can definitely give him one.
Sure, man. Sure. It's gotta. Oh god, the car controls like shit. He's gotta get there. He's gotta get there, man. Oh, I don't care about crime detected. Oh, of course. But I keep
Hello,
talking.
Partner. I was just chatting with Nikki here. Saucy girl.
You touch a hair, and I'll snap your neck.
Don't surprise your siblings. She's a hothead like you.
Why are you calling?
She's wondering if you're coming to collect her. I said I'd check.
I found someone who can decrypt the data.
I'm all ears.
His name's Raymond Kenny. An old CTOS developer. He's in Pawnee. I'm heading there now.
Well, that is news. But I'm gonna use my veto here.
What veto? He created the encryption.
Raymond Kenny is also a whistleblower. He's gonna unlock all those juicy files and put them on the goddamn news. You know what secrets are when they hit the news? Worthless. I'm warning you. Find another way.
There is no other way. You want this done, you need to get off my back and let me do it.
And also let me drive, because I almost drove off a fucking cliff.
He's after the blackmail in those files. What's his game? What's he planning to do? Alright, I can't let him distract me. Kenny's the answer. He'll help me decrypt everything.
This is not where you told me to go.
It'll get make you safe.
I need boat? I guess I need boat. How do you do, fellow cool kids? You got a boat around here? Like, am I just gonna take a swim? I could do either. Not a biggie to me. Up a little shantytown you got here. Pretty neat. You're not shocked or appalled. Climb the rock. Or vault it, whatever. Drive 3 feet to the north. Or forward, whatever it may be.
I'll need network access. I'll hack the Pawnee Control Center, then I'm good to go.
I hate you. Okay, the guard with the access code. I would, appreciate a camera, there it is. Hey, you got that shit? Acquitted of child porn, I should murder you. What about you, bud? It has a hidden camera. Not so hidden if I know about it. How about you? Oh, diagnosed pyromaniac.
Where's the override?
I don't know, man. I don't know. What the fuck? Are you the fucking child porn dude? I don't care then. Hello? Oh, it looks like I'm guns a-blazing because fuck me, right? What is this? Chemical. Okay. Chemical. You're throwing shit at me. You could stop it. Holy shit. Holy shit. Reinforcements have been called. Fan-fucking-tastic. Hey.
I'm taking you down, shithead.
Oh, I don't have a... Ah, fuck me.
Hey, asshole. You pissed off some seriously powerful people. Around that way. See how...
I don't care. Hold that. Idiot.
I'm taking fire here.
Oh, fuck you. How about I just explode you?
I'm armed. Every...
Holy shit!
Oops. Ow. Okay, what the fuck? Oh, I found him! Hey! Gimme, gimme. Well! I'll be seeing you, boys. Ow! Oh, God. Oh, God. They are absolutely shooting at me. I don't have time. I don't have time. Or maybe I have all the time in the world. I don't know yet. We can do this. We're not going to watch anybody's porn. Aiden will do that on his own time. Enemies are in pursuit. No shit, man. If they fucking want to come get this, they can get this. Hey, I'm gonna make you explode. Oops. Oh no, it's all raining bullets. That motherfucker did not. No, I want to explode him.
I got this, I got this. Don't come.
You don't got shit. Alrighty. No child porn for you.
That's got it.
Excellent. How do I get back to land? There's a fucking banging rager you guys put on here, but I gotta make my way to home. However, home is. Where's my boat? Where's my boat? Where's my boat? Need my boat. God, you guys blew shit up, man. I killed these guys and it was good. I did a good thing here today. You guys were assholes. Boat. Do boat things, Aiden. God damn it. I don't care about your fixer contract bullshit. I've run aground. At least I think that's what that means. I don't know. I'm not a boatman. Those guys across the lake, man, they party hard. They might not wake up for a while. Where's my car? Where'd my car go? It was right here. It was right here. Somebody stole my car. I want the Scooby. I want the Scooby-mobile. Give me the mystery machine, goddammit. The fuck am I going? All the way up there? Aw, poopsies. Straight run, at least. Glove box looted chemical component. I believe, if I'm not mistaken, you probably want to call it meth. That's pretty much what I just found in that dude's glove compartment. Heroin. No, meth. Meth is it. It's a chemical component. Yeah. Chemical compound. I've seen Breaking Bad at least once or twice. Episodes, that is. I've caught a couple of them. Why is... Oh, it's a policeman. I better be on my best behavior. I didn't realize... Police just come after you. Yeah, it is a fucking nightmare. You just stopped dead in the road. What did you expect to happen? You're the dingus here. I'm just trying to go meet a friend for a cup of tea. Hope is a sad thing. I don't know why it's a map. But okay.
Pawnee. Soda pop and apple pie.
Sure. But Pawnee was Pennsylvania.
This small town charm is bullshit. Most of it's refugees from the city. Still hiding from something. I used to bring Jax and Lena here once in a while to fish. We never caught a single one. They never seemed to care. And some of my best memories are from here.
You're a boring person.
Ray's last known signal came from that marina. It's too easy to expect he's there. What is the start? Damn, that was sloppy, Pierce. Stay sharp. All right. Someone around here received the reset code.
Okay. Horsey ride? Who received the reset code, huh? You? System key. Okay. What did you do last night? Stole a car, drove over a bunch of people. What? Yeah, there's flames screaming. Oh, you're talking about the those digital trips. That shit will fry your brain, man. I don't know about that. Got a reset code. Anybody got a reset code? Anybody? Suspicious file on her phone. Don't my friends, I'll probably be fired, but be warned, C2S is fucking with your minds! So this, change your vote, Rush- what? Vote Rushmore? Fucking cool, man! I mean, you're an employee. I would assume you would have it. No? Where? Oh, where? Well, I just stole $1,500 from the bank account, so there's that. Alright. He walks so slow. Guess he doesn't want to bump into things. Oh god, his diaper needs changing. Same.
I don't want to talk about this.
I won't involve you, but I need your advice. I've decided. I'm going to the media. I have to.
They will destroy you. They'll spin it so you look like some dis-
Sure, that was important.
Got it.
Bazinga. What do I do with it now?
Seriously. Stop it. No.
Point me in the direction, please. I mean, it should work the same way, right? What is the music?
Kenny bounced through a CTOS center. Looks like he's still in the game. That would explain why he chose Pawnee. He's sticking it to Bloom in their own backyard.
Indeed. All right, Scooby Machine, let's go. Park it so we know which way we're going. Guess I'm taking a U-turn. Fine. All right. Oh, that's my bad. I should have watched where I was going. Oh, same thing with that one. Sorry. I could have took a shortcut up that mountain, couldn't I? Probably could have actually. Sorry again. Again, that's my bad. That's on me. I forgot what the E-brake was. Oh, it's B. B is the brake. Ah, I see what they did there. B for brake.
Satellite dishes. This looks like an abandoned CTOS station.
Yeah, say, maybe the place where this dude is hiding is the fucking satellite dishes.
Kenny must have piggybacked off this.
Yeah. Like, yeah. Yeah. Where's the camera? Cool. Yeah, I know. I need to find the fucking thing. Y'all got a camera? Or can I just parkour? Can I parkour? No, no parkour. No fun. There it is. Wonder where the hell it was. Let me in. I saw you. Oh, Jesus Christ, what the hell? Wait. What? I'm confuzzled. Is there a back entrance here? This door doesn't open. Yeah, I was gonna say, that door doesn't look like it opens. Okay, what am I missing? I'm clearly not doing anything. Did that one. I can't see anything. I feel like I should be looking for a camera this way. Anything at all? Yeah, I know that. That's open. Let me in? I gotta find another entrance then. There's that one. Doors that don't open are fun. There's gotta be another way in so I can get to that area. I assume it's up here somewhere. Zynga. Dope. That was supposed to let me in, goddammit. Son of a bitch. That was my ticket in. Because there is no other way in. It's just this area. Well, you got like a fucking thing down there. Camera. That, put the gun away. Oh. Now I just gotta find a way up here. Oh, I'm an idiot. Oh, I gotta go outside. Okay, how do I actually get to that then? Oh. Oh, I'm stupid. Oh boy. Really is simple if you're not an idiot like me. Oh, in here. Sure. I did it. This just unlocks over here, though. Yeah, this unlocks this. This doesn't unlock the other way, though, does it? Maybe it does. Well, I can get here, so there's that. I don't know why that other... Wait, what the hell? Is there anything else in here? I don't care about your audio log. I'll hack that, though. Concerning behavior, brainwashing feature. Don't care. Get out of here. Bellwether valuable, get out of here. God dang it. God, everything is on fire. Oopsies, that's on me again. Alright, so then it should be as simple as go down here and door unlocked. Yes, excellent. That took me way too long. That took me way too fucking long. Cool.
Jed is the owner of Jedediah's Bar, Pawnee's number one watering hole. Maybe the only one. I hope I catch the man sober.
I doubt that, actually. God, everything is so far away. It's what the hell? Not yet available. The hideout. I wonder, what hideout that'll be. Oh, Jesus, these things don't... He's wearing... Oh, no, he's wearing a hat. I thought he was wearing a helmet for a minute. I'm like, hey. Aiden being safe. Nope. Aiden ain't safe for nothing. It's right down here. Oh, Willie. Oh, almost overshot it. Oh, Willie. Ah, fuck, it's Aquaman. Aquaman just doing wheelies, man. Come on. I have reached my destination. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Cool bear statue, man. Cool bear statue.
was hoping you could help me. Looking for Ray Kenny?
Never heard of him.
Hope is a sad thing.
What are you drinking?
Pay the man.
$100. Cash. Damage deposit.
Yeah. I'm not really a cash kind of guy.
This is going on your tab.
So, what do you know about Raymond Kenny?
You aren't very social, are you?
Don't want no trouble, T-Bone.
Never mind him. He's all kinds of cranky. No appreciation for artists.
Artists my arse.
Really drunk, more like. Drink. Never mind the bartender. He's an all right Joe. Deep down. Really deep down.
Oh, Jesus.
You think I'm cool with you waltzing in like you own the joint?
Yes. All right, we're drinking. We're having a drinking game.
You got a lot of nerve. Me, dead inside. Bit of a lightweight, aren't you?
Fuck you. I know my beer fine. Bit of a lightweight. Says the man who's probably had like four beers already before drinking this shit. I'm assuming it's just straight ethanol.
City people are energy vampires. They'll drain you dry.
Why do they sound like plastic Dixie cups? Typically don't use those as shot glasses.
If you were followed, I'm gonna have to like shoot you. But lucky for you, my aim's kinda off at the moment. What'd you say that name was again?
Raymond Kenny.
You gonna pay for that, T-Bone?
Yeah. You owe the man $100.
Never fight a drunken master, kids. The reason why they're called drunken masters.
Hello, Ray.
I said, keep your voice down.
They typically don't carry tasers, but this one's an exception to the rule. It looks like fucking Rob Flynn from Machine Head. Rob Flynn meets Rob Zombie. One has two B's in their first name. You figure it out. Your jeans are ripped, you prick.
Now that the introductions are out of the way.
Listen to me, pal. I'm warning you. Your being here puts me on the goddamn map.
I have some information.
Well, ain't you special?
The problem is,
I can't decrypt it, so I came to the source.
Shit. Then you have put me on the goddamn map.
We've been careful.
We? Better give me a reason. Because that isn't making us the best of friends.
Someone ordered a hit on me. Cost my niece her life. But whatever's in those files will lead me to them. I'm gonna find him with or without you. With you'd be a hell of a lot easier.
Let's play make a deal. You think I'm in this dust bowl because of the ambiance? Ever since them bastards terminated me, I've been trying to find a way back in. All I need is someone to drop some spyware inside their network.
If it were that easy, you would have done it a long time ago.
Hey, if it was fucking hard, I would have done it a long time ago. It's impossible for me to even get at the perimeter without setting their damn alarms off. Place has my biometric profile. I got fillings in my head that sing to their security team direct.
I can help you with that. But afterwards, you're gonna come with me to Chicago.
Oh, am I now? Follow me.
That was jarring.
Nice place. You got a real eye for art?
That there is a booby trap. And if you can't recognize one, then you ain't paranoid enough, friend. I have quite a few. And well, if you found me, then it's only a matter of time before others will too. So let's get started.
Listen, I'm running on a limited time here. The faster we can get this out of the way.
I don't think you understand your own conundrum, my friend. Chicago is running on software designed to find people. Now, I know how the C2S thinks, because I'm her deadbeat daddy, and she's still carrying my picture in her back pocket. Now, unless you can clear my biometrics from the system, I am useless to you in Chicago. And as far as my art, as you call it, if you fuck things up for me, I need to be ready for the fallout. Huh? Here. Let me show you.
Okay.
Ready? Heads up! Well, hello! You feel that ground shake? Whoa! That set my spine straight. Give it a go. Yeah. Ain't that something? Hey, if you blow your arm off, I'll sculpt you a new one.
Your confidence is encouraging.
Oh, I could be the Winter Soldier.
Boost your morale.
The Winter Aiden.
Go, team, go. I think you misunderstand our relationship. I see an opportunity. You can help me, I can help you.
I think you're missing the point. I found a sad drunk at Jed's bar, toasting his glory days in private. I'm not an opportunity. I'm your second chance.
Well, hell. I think I like you. But it don't make us friends. First thing I'm gonna need is some of Bloom's hardware. I've been out of the loop for a while. I need to figure out how their scanners work.
You want me to break into Bloom?
Not yet. Somebody else already stole the hardware. Inside job. Well, that stuff's big on the black market. I've scouted these guys. Let's just say they're big fans of the Second Amendment. Take one of my rifles. You're gonna need it. Swing by the gas station for me, will you? I got the Pawnee militia holding what's mine. So I need you to go in and grab me my truck.
Okay. We'll do that next time. Oh god, burp. God, we're still in the second act. Grr. Still in the second act. How do I see things? Hold on. Progression! Oh, we're actually on the last one, and then we got fucking 15 more missions to go. We have the total number of missions in Act 2 are the same that are in the last three. Isn't that a thing? Hopefully we get this done sometime soon, because I'm really excited to get the Legion for what I have planned for it. So I want to thank you all for watching. If you enjoyed this episode, super kick that like button. Check my channel for more videos I have done. If you like what we see, hit the subscribe button, and until next time. Goodbye.